Gunther having his way with Gulak here in the early going. Oh, went for the chop. Gulak able to move out of harm's way and delivered a right hand, trying to fire up now against the 6'4", 265 pounder.
Oh, chop from Drew.
And I'm not sure that was wise. I think it just ticked off Gunther as Ludwig looks on.
Gunther's right hand and Drew's sternum have become the closest of friends as of late.
Oh,
case in point.
Echoing through the arena.
One of the greatest dap ups in history.
Oh, and again a chop.
Hanging on to him as his lifeless body is getting chopped around Grand Rapids.
Words by Ricochet trying to fire up Gulak last week, and Gulak ran into a buzzsaw once again.
That was a three-piece massive Austrian hand to Gulak's chest. And now,
oh, and a power bomb to Gulak. Gunther will stack him up, and another win for the Ring General.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
And I don't believe Gunther is done yet. Gunther now. A Boston crab applied to Gulak. Gulak screaming, tapping. Ludwig is smiling.
Just toying with him. Yard it be true.
Meanwhile, Gunther, let's go with the Boston Crab, because here comes the Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet.
Love Ricochet coming out here to defend Drew Gulak.
On a check on his friend Gulak after the assault by Gunther.
Look at Gunther leaving. The courage on Ricochet.
Gunther believing, I guess he has nothing left to accomplish tonight. He made quick work of Gulak and then made him suffer after the matchup.
The submission magician Drew Gulak has been handled mightily by Gunther. Who can stop Gunther? I don't know.